சார் அலா அலா ஒன்றும்
Good morning all. I am Dr. Karunakar Padi, Director Department of Cardiothoracic and Vascular Surgery. We welcome you all on this World Heart Day. And the theme of World Heart Day of this year is Use Heart for Action. It's a very important message for the public as well as for the medical professional. As we know, heart is the organ which starts from the beginning of life and ends. And life ends. So this is a very important organ for our movement of the life. So it has to be taken care of carefully in day in and day out in the form of all the requirement what is required in our day-to-day practice. And the first starts from the calmness of mind. We should know that the heart, body and mind are not separate things. These are two depend upon each other. So once our mind is calm, it is cool, then it takes care of body and the heart. Then to make a good heart, we should have a proper exercise. As we, on behalf of Medicover, we started the day with a light exercise and asanas and pranayam. So that should be the way of life for every individual to keep the heart healthy. Then comes the proper diet. Diet has to be regulated and it has to be given what body needs, not what we want. Body what needs will get very subtle way. Body will. Thank you.
Thank you.